To avoid a knee-jerk reaction, take a deep breath that gives you time to run it through your subconscious before you act. A knee-jerk reaction is like jumping to a conclusion. This happens when you're compelled by the left side of the brain. If you take a deep breath, it will give you enough time to run the thought through the right side of your brain. Let the two sides reason out with each other for the best results.